not good. The truth. Not good. The truth is that you're living in a world of pain. Yes, sir. You are living in a world of pain, and it only gets worse. Listen here, people. Life. Let me give you a lesson. Life is hell. And that's the good bit, all right? Now, the bad bit is you die. And when you die, you get exactly what
Ladies,
you deserve.
Ladies, this is Roman Berlick. But I guess you already know that.
Your parents were right to hate you.
Take me to Iron.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Thank you.
Look, I'm not in the business of caring about people's feelings, bud. Yeah? Boo fucking who?
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion, and you're not.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle, or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy. If you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Berlick, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey. Welcome to America. Baskala Stara Dejava.
Bushka. Out of there.
Please, this car is a rental. Please, I...
Take me to it. Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
I have visual on the asshole. You can run.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You are acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
What is wrong with these people?
Thank you.
This is not my car. We're going to...
Gold. This is it.
Thank you.